जिराफ एंड एलिफेंट, जी आई आर ए डबल एफ ई, जिराफ एंड एलिफेंट, ई एल ई एल ए पी एच फॉर और एंड ए एन टी एंड एलिफेंट। E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Now, after elephant, monkey, the animal which lives on trees, mostly it lives on trees. Monkey, M-O-N, monkey, K-E-Y, key, monkey. M-O-N, mon, K-E-Y, key, monkey. Monkey. And after monkey is deer. Deer कौन सा animal है? Heron. Deer. Heron. ठीक है? D double E R, deer. D double E R, deer. Elephant, monkey, deer. Yes. Okay. Those who have completed, just wait for others as well. Okay. Let's say the names once again. Lion. Everyone, bacho, come on, say it with me. Come on, say it with me. Then, T-I-G-E-R, tiger. Next, G-I-R-A-F-F-E, giraffe. So, this question I can ask in the oral. Which animal is long necked? Hai na? Which animal is having the long neck? So you have to say giraffe. Understood? Who is the king of jungle? That too you all know. Lion. Like this, okay? G-I-R-A-F-F-E. Giraffe. Next. E-L-E. P-H-A-N-T, elephant. Next, M-O-N, mom. Ikra, stay with me. K-E-Y, key, monkey. And the next one is deer. D-E-E-R, deer. D-E-E-R. Deer. Okay? Sure. Now, so these are some. Come on. The rhyme is in your rhyme book on page number 13. Come on. We'll say it together, then we'll do our max work after it. Okay? Let's start. What's the title of the rhyme? And I request all of you, kindly keep your pencil and copy aside now. When we are saying the rhymes and all, you should pay attention here. So the title of our rhyme is Sabji Wala. Now aap sabko learn ho gayi hai. So we all are going to sing it together. Theek hai? Let's start. मम्मी जल्दी बाहर आओ, सब्जी वाला आया है, आलू मटर भिंडी पालक लौकी शलजम लाया है, गोल गोल है लाल टमाटर, बैंगन मोटे मोटे है, गोभी खिली फूल सी, पर टिंडे छोटे छोटे हैं। ओके सो आई टोल्ड यू, वैसे तो आपको सारी वेजिटेबल्स के नाम पता होंगे। आई थिंक टिंडे, टिंडे इज नोन एज एप्पल गॉड। ओके, जो टिंडे है उसको एप्पल गॉट कहते हैं। ऑलराइट, एंड द शलजम इज नोन एज टर्निप। ठीक है, चलो लेट्स से इट वन मोर टाइम। स्टार्ट। मम्मी जल्दी बाहर आओ, सब्जी वाला आया है, आलू मटर भिंडी पालक लौकी शलजम लाया है, गोल गोल है लाल टमाटर, बैंगन मोटे मोटे हैं, गोभी खिली फूल सी, पर टिंडे छोटे छोटे हैं। All right, chalo. Now, let's move further and we'll do our max work now. So, come on everyone, get your mathematics copy. So, first of all, as you all know, before we start writing any work, we have to write the date first. So, the date is 16-11-2021. Write down the date and write down the heading. Table of 3. Voice is not coming. Everyone, am I audible to you all? Am I audible? Okay. All right. So write down the date and write down the heading table of 3. Acha, if you remember, yesterday we had done skip counting by 3. So the purpose of doing that skip counting by 3 is that only. Okay, jaise hum logo ne, we have to write every third number, to table mein wahi hota hai. 2 ki table mein hum every second number likhenge, and in the table of 3 we have to write every third number. Okay, chalo, write down the heading and write down the Now, so shall we start writing? Achha, I am making it very clear to you. Jaise first table of 2 mein, we had discussed that both the ways of writing table of 3 is right. Either you write 1 3 is 3, 2 3 is 9, 2 3 is 6, 3 3 is 9, or you write 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9. Okay, both the ways are correct. So I'm erasing it because we have to start from here. Let's start. So 3 1 is 3. It's not visible. Come on, say 3 1 is 3. 3 2 is 6. जैसे वी हैड डन इन स्किप काउंटिंग, 3 के बाद हम 3 फिंगर्स पे काउंट करेंगे, 4 5 एंड 6. सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन एवरी थर्ड नंबर हियर. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6.3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9. 6 के बाद हम काउंट करेंगे 7 8 9. सो वी हैव टू राइट डाउन एनी थर्ड नंबर एज वी आर राइटिंग टेबल ऑफ 3 9. बट यू हैव टू लर्न इट. ठीक है, इनिशियली वी कैन डू दिस कि हम काउंट कर कर एंड लिख रहे हैं, बट यू हैव टू लर्न इट. ऑल राइट, 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9. Next, 3 4 is 12. Achal, kindly while writing, keep in mind the concept of one sentence. ठीक है, आपको हमेशा मैंने कहा सिंगल डिजिट हमेशा वंस की प्लेस पर आएंगे. ठीक है, एंड डबल डिजिट्स वी स्टार्ट फ्रॉम टेंस. थ्री वन इज थ्री, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9, and 3 4 is 12. Okay, now 3 5 is 12 के बाद 13 14 and 15. So 3 5 is 15. 3 5 is 15. Next, 3 6 is 18. 3 6 is 18. 3 1 is 3, 3 2 is 6, 3 3 is 9, 3 4 is 12, 3 5 is 15, 3 6 is 18. Then 3, 7 is 21. Then 3, 8 is 24. Then 3, 9 is 27. And 3, 10 is 30. Okay, chalo. We'll say it together. Come on. 3, 1 is 3. 3, 2 is 6. 3, 3 is 9. 3, 4 is 12. 3, 5 is 15. 3, 6 is 18. Then 3, 7 is 21. 3, 8 is 24. 3, 9 is 27. And 3, 10 is 30. Okay, chalo bacho, children, let's say it one more time. Come on, say it with me. 3, 1 is 3. 3, 2 is 6. 3, 3 is 9. 3, 4 is 12. 3, 5 is 15. 3, 6 is 18. 3, 7 is 21. 3, 8 is 24. Then 3, 9 is 27. And 3, 10 is 30. Okay. All right, chalo. Now.